Hey, Oscar, can I have another cup of coffee, please?
Actually, hold on. Don't go. One sec, Joe. Please, sit. Tim, what would you say would be the most irresponsible thing you could do in this bar? What do you think that is? For example, imagine I were to stand up right here and show you my ass. That'd be pretty rude. And yet, it's not the first time something like that's happening here. Not this early, of course. But it has happened. Right, Joe?
Yes. Now, can I get some more coffee, please?
One sec. I can take a piss over there in that corner booth. Break one of those windows. You and me, we could get in a big old fist fight right here in front of everyone. Those would all be irresponsible things to do. But none of them are the most irresponsible thing. One sec, Joe. I'll be right with you, okay? This has been sitting back there for almost 10 years now. Wow. Everybody thinks there's a bottle of fancy bourbon or something like that in here, but, well, they'd be wrong. Nope, nope, nope. This is actually the most illegal thing in this bar. Yeah. Our pal Garth and another buddy of mine gave it to me for my birthday a while back now. Yeah, they got it down in Mexico when they're on vacation. Still can't believe they made it through customs with it. Oh, thanks for coming in, folks. Have a good day. Watch out. Up until recently, the boys and I, we'd hop in the pickup, we'd get a big bag of fireworks, and then we'd drive out to the suburbs. We'd light them all up, you know, scare the shit out of the locals, but this firecracker, the biggest one we ever had, never made the trip. Not that we were afraid to use it. On the contrary, we just thought it was so big we wanted to save it for a special occasion. So we left it behind every time. Then, we reached a point where we just grew up, stopped screwing around like that at night. And our friend here found its way to the shelf back there, and it waited. Year after year for its big moment. Joe, you might want to get out of the way.
No.
Oscar. Oscar.
What are you doing?
No.
Oh, God.
Go.
Crazy person!
Come on, Gloria. I just did the most irresponsible thing you could do in this bar. You wanna know what? Even so, Gloria's not gonna leave with you.
Of course she is. Come on.
Leaving here at midday tomorrow. Please come with me. Gloria, I didn't have a meeting. I came here for you. I lied. I'm sorry. Please.
What a schmuck.